Hello, people. I have decluttered my collection. I will see if I put into, because I recorded when I was going through some of the stuff. Not cleaning it out, but, you know, writing it down and so on. And some categories I have not decluttered from, like, there is no palettes going anywhere. So, yeah. And today it's the, what date is it today? Oh my god, it's Sunday. 16th of June, 16th of June, Sunday. And, you know, I always thought, you know, I'm going to do a makeup inventory when I have all my stuff here, but that will never happen because I will always order more. Let's remove that now. So I just thought I count it now because I have already counted all my palettes, my bronzers, my highlighters, and my blushes. And those are the things I have the most of, I thought. So I don't have to count them. And that's, you know, I only counted the other stuff. So I have counted how many I have in total, and how many I have decluttered, and how many I have left today, when I think I have counted everything I have in here. And I have not counted in backups, because I will only put them in when I have used up the other stuff and it's duplicates, you know. And I am going to tell you how many palettes I have that are custom made, like, for instance, my Inglot palette and my ColourPop palette with singles. So I will not tell you how many singles I have in eyeshadows, blushes, and so on, because I count them in the palette category instead. So I hope what you know what I mean. So when I tell you how many eyeshadow singles I have, it's the one that I don't have in any C palettes or stuff like that. And I can tell you that I have already cleaned out mascaras and eyeliners before, especially eyeliners. I go through them a lot. So I did not declutter that many eyeliners right now, but I did a few months ago, and I think I cleaned out like 50%. So there are not that many that I cleaned out today. And I have also not included, because I have a bag of things that I take with me when I go and do makeup on clients. So I've not counted the stuff that I have in my kit, because that I do not use myself. Yeah. And it's so annoying to do this. But I'm going to record my makeup collection, not today, but soon. And I'm going to have to say the same stuff, but, you know, I have bought everything myself. I have worked at Body Shop and Rituals, so I have some stuff that I have gotten for free from there. But I bought everything with my own money. It's my interest. I know that some will go bad. I don't care. That's why I clean out. The things I have cleaned out, you cannot get. Most of it I'm going to throw away because I have used it or because it's old. The things that I'm not going to throw away, I will give to my mom and my friends when I see them, because I don't have any friends that live nearby that want makeup. But yeah, so I will not sell it or give it away and send it everywhere, because I think that is really... My anxiety don't like when I have to ship things and so on. So I don't like to do that very much. But yeah, and I have cleaned out everything that is old. So everything that is left in my collection, 99.9% of it are fresh. And most of it, no, not most of it, but a lot of it is unused. I have some nostalgic pieces, but I have actually put them together and put them in a separate thing. Oh my god, how a long intro. And I'm going to be annoying, so I'm not going to take what I think are the fun stuff first. And if I feel like I'm in a good place when I edit this. I will put the numbers on the screen, but we'll have to see if it is a good or a bad day when I do it. Okay, so how many categories do I have? I have 47 categories, and some of the categories I will explain when I get to them so you will understand. But let's start. Okay. And I have written it in Swedish. Why? Lip gloss. And that is because, you know, some products is very hard to categorize because is this a highlighter or is this a bronzer or is this a lip gloss or is it a lip topper and whatever. And I have, you know, tried to count in what I consider a lip gloss. So I will not try to explain every category, but you know, it's the products that best fit into the category lip gloss. And I have 192 lip glosses. And I decluttered 56, so I still have 134. I thought I cleaned out more. Well, yeah, so 100. Okay, that doesn't match because I had two more. Okay, let's do it again. I had 192. I cleaned out 56, and I have 136 because I forgot to count the Jeffree Star ones. 136. Yeah. Lipstick. I had 377 lipsticks. And that is not included liquid lipsticks. This is just bullet lipsticks. Like that makes it any better. But yeah, 377 lipsticks. I cleaned out 28. So now I have 349. I'm just going to say the numbers and not make, you know, too much comment about it. But yeah, let's just keep it. I did really good. I had 47 lip balms. I cleaned out 45. I never use lip balm, like ever. So now I only have two left. Yeah. So I have two left. Yay! Oh, I broke the pen. Good job. Then we have lip pen. Is it called that? Yeah, lip pen. Yeah. I have 69 lip pens. I cleaned out 11. Cleaned out, that's just because I have written that in the Swedish word, but I decluttered. I decluttered 11, so I have 58 left. I never use lip pens. Yeah. Liquid lipstick. Yay. And I must say that the reason this number is so high is because I have all of the Jeffree Star liquid lipsticks, and there are over 100 of those. I'm just saying. But I have 348 liquid lipsticks. I decluttered 43. So now I have 305. Okay. Bronzer. That we will keep. Take later. Brow products. And this is interesting since I hate doing my brows, but okay. I have 41 brow products, and that includes, you know, powders, pens, pomades, not palettes. Palettes are not included in these categories, but yeah. So I have 41 brow products. I decluttered 2, so that means that I have 39. Yeah. Now we're getting to the categories where I don't have a lot, because I think they are kind of boring, but yeah. Face powder, like, you know, pressed powders. I had 15 pressed powders. I decluttered 8, so I have 7 pressed powders. And Gunval is not happy. Vi är inte riktigt snart klara, men snart. Okay. And those pressed powders are both with color and translucent ones. So 15, decluttered 8, kept 7. Loose powders. I had 21. I decluttered 9. But what is wrong with this pen? And now I have 12. Yeah, that's fair enough, I think. Concealer. I never use concealer. I use 1 concealer. So this is so ridiculous. But yeah, I have 27 concealers. I decluttered 12, so now I have 15. That's like 14 too much. Yes. Foundation. I had 38 foundations. I decluttered 23, so now I have 15 foundations. That I feel pretty pleased about. It doesn't look like 15 when I look in the drawer. It looks like kind of 5, but yeah, okay, there are 15 left. Color corrector and mixer, you know, mixer drops. I have, and you know, color correctors, you know, the green, the peach, and the things. Yeah, you know, I had 30, I decluttered 6, so now I have 24. I never use it. I use lightning drops, but yeah. Mascara, I had 19 mascaras. I decluttered 12, so now I have 7 mascaras, and I only have 2 open. Good for me. Do I have? Yeah, okay. Colored mascaras, like not black. I had 20, I decluttered 12, and now I have 8, and 7 of them are the ColourPop ones. Eyeshadow singles that are not loose, you know, pressed eyeshadow singles that are not in C palettes, because I'm not counting those. I can do that in a separate video, but I rather not. But I don't have as many as Angelica, so I don't have to feel bad. But yeah, eyeshadow singles in compacts, I had 110. I decluttered 44, so now I have 66 eyeshadow singles. Loose eyeshadow or pigments that are not glitters. I had 83, I decluttered 12, and now I have 71. Yes. Eyeshadow jellies, and I'm thinking of the ColourPop ones. I have 19. I have not decluttered anyone, so I have 19. Sprays, and that means setting sprays, primer sprays, refreshing sprays, you know, sprays. I have 23. I decluttered 0, so I have 23. Lip scrubs, I have 8. I decluttered none, so I have 8. Glitter eyeliner, I have 7, because I have already decluttered that category before. So I didn't declutter any now, so I still have 7 glitter eyeliners. Contour sticks, I had 5, decluttered 3, and now I have 2. Eyeshadow that are liquid or like cream pens, I have 19, I decluttered 0, so I have 19. Yes. Halloween is a category, and in Halloween there are, like, you know, white and black contour shades and you know, paints that are for, you know, Halloween makeup. Let's call it Halloween makeup. I had 15 items. I decluttered 1. So I have 14 items. Halloween items. Glitter glue. I had 5. Decluttered 1 that had dried out. Never used it. And I have 4 left, of course. Loose glitters, I have 74. I decluttered 0, so now I have 74. You know, glitters don't get old. Glitter that are in a gel, like a jelly or a gelée. That's not what it's called in English. I don't know, jelly form, whatever. Or a liquid glitter. I have 20. I decluttered 0. So I have 20. Now we are coming to a category that I thought I decluttered almost all. But it turns out that I have more. But yeah, okay. Eyeliner pens. You know, not liquids. Just like, you know, these eyeliner pens. I had 149. I decluttered 70. Kind of, yay. Yeah, right. So I have 79 left, but they are the good ones and they are kind of different colors, so I think it's okay. Just saying. Liquid eyeliner, and there we have, like, most of them are black, but I have some white and colored ones. Snart klar, Gummel. Snart klar. I had 57. I decluttered 16. So now I have 41. Oh, okay. Eyeliner pots or cream shadows. I put them in the same category because some cream shadows you can use as eyeliners and the other way around. I had 43. I decluttered 8. So now I have 35 left. Yeah. Lip and cheek stains. I rarely use those. I had 18. I decluttered 10. So now I have 8. Yay. Now we are almost at the interesting things. Primers for the face. I had 31. I decluttered 12. And therefore I have 19 left. And it's kind of the same with primers for your eye. Your eyeshadow primer. I had 34. I decluttered 15. So now I have 19. Lashes that I never use, and now I'm not counting individual lash pairs or whatever you call it. I'm counting, you know, packaging. So some packaging have 1 pair of lashes and some have like 5. And I have 31 packaging of lashes. I decluttered 1, but there were like 10 pair of lashes in that one, just saying. So I have 30 packaging left of lashes. Super Shock shadows, because I think that's an own, you know, it's in their own category. I have 77 Super Shock shadows from ColourPop, and I have showed you everyone in one of my videos, and I didn't declutter anyone. I didn't declutter anything, so I still have all of them. Brushes. Okay, here's the thing. I knew I had a lot of brushes. And like for almost all of these categories, I have kind of an idea of how many I have. But brushes, I also count in makeup sponges, but I have like 10, so it's okay. Don't judge me now, okay? But I have 1,077 makeup brushes. And I decluttered 8. So now I have 1,069 not eyeshadow brushes, makeup brushes. That is so ridiculous. If I'm going to have some kind of defense, I have kept every eyeshadow brush or whatever that you get when you buy a palette. So, you know, those were at least 300 or 400, but that still leaves me with 600 makeup brushes. That's my shame category, okay? Yeah. Now to the fun part. Yay! And I also have this, yeah. Okay, so bronzer. I had 61 bronzers. I decluttered 6. So I have 55 bronzers. And I have... Is that correct? No. I just saw that I have written the wrong number. I have 60. Oh my god. Wait. How hard was that? 66. 60. Okay. So I had 66 bronzers. I decluttered 6, so I have 60 bronzers. Oh my god, already recording for 20 minutes. And I have divided these categories, no, this product category into 4. So I have counted how many I have counted how many powder bronzers I have. How many liquid ones, how many loose ones, and how many creams. And that I have done with, you know, a highlighter, blush, and bronzer. And I have also counted how many I have that are duos, you know, products where that is not a palette. I hope you're keeping up here, but products that are not palettes, but they are like duos or something like that. So they have like 2 bronzers in the same packaging. So I have 49 powder bronzers. I have 3 loose bronzers, 1 liquid bronzer, 2 cream bronzers, and 5 duo bronzers. That's 60 bronzers. Yep. Blush. Yeah. I have 100 and, is that correct? Yeah, I had 125 blushes. I decluttered 9. So I have 116 blushes. And, you know, I've said it before, but palettes are not included in here, okay? So I have 90 powder blushes. 2 loose blushes, 0 liquid blushes because I decluttered all of those. I have 15 cream blushes and 9 duo blushes. You know, it looks like this, my system. Yeah, never mind. Yeah, okay, highlighters. I had 441 highlighters. I decluttered 32, so now I have 409 highlighters. And I have 268 powder highlighters, 22 loose highlighters, 48 liquid highlighters, 40 cream highlighters, and 31 duo highlighters. Then I have face products that have, it's not palettes, but it's like, it has one blush and a bronzer in the same. They are not in the same category, so I'm calling them multi. And there are like, do I have an example of that over here? No. But you know what I mean. If I have a product that is like a duo, but it's not two bronzer, it's like a bronzer and a highlight or something like that, then they are in a special category, and I have 41 of those, and I have decluttered zero, and that means I have 41 left. And that is interesting that it says... And my highlighter, bronzers, and blush, I have 626 in total, divided on 81 brands. Are you keeping up? This is just a statistic video. Sorry if it's boring. The last thing are palettes, people. I have right now 1,494 palettes, which soon will be over 1,500 because I have that many palettes coming in. But never mind, it's today. 1,494, and those are divided on 144 brands. And I have not decluttered anyone. I have 985 eyeshadow palettes, 130 highlighter palettes, 63 blush palettes, 10 bronzer palettes, 8 lip palettes, 12 brow palettes, and then I have what I call face palettes, and that's like, you know, this is a face palette because there are more than one category in it. It's highlighter and blush. If there are more than one category, or if I have contour palettes or concealer palettes or something, they are in the face palette category. And I have 127 face palettes. Then we have multi-palettes. Yeah, I like to organize. Multi-palettes are palettes that have one of the categories from the face palette category and also eyeshadows. So if it is a palette that has both eyeshadows and another category, it's a multi-palette, and I have 115. The last category is my own palettes that I have created myself. And in those I count, you know, all my Inglot palette, my Colourpop palettes I have created myself and so on. You know, all the C palettes. And I have 44. I have 44 palettes. And just to make, it's the last number I'm going to tell you, but the brand that I have most palettes from are, like you maybe would have guessed, Revolution. Can you please guess how many of my palettes are from Revolution? I have 1,494 palettes. Please guess how many of those are from Revolution down below before I tell you. Pause and guess. And don't judge. But of all those palettes, 413 palettes are from Revolution. And by Revolution, I count in, you know, Makeup Revolution, Freedom, Revolution Pro, iHeart Makeup, iHeart Revolution, Obsession, Katie Price, all of their sister brands. I'm done. I have numbers all over. Yeah, so this was my makeup inventory. I'm not surprised. I'm not ashamed. I don't feel the need to declutter more. The only thing that I feel meh about is my brushes. Yeah. Never mind. Now I'm going to bed and see if I have the energy to put in the numbers. Probably not. We'll see. And I'm going to film my makeup collection in a short period of time. And then if you want to, I'm going to go in depth with all the categories, but I will not do a palette collection right now because I did my last palette collection in December, and that's not that long ago, and I filmed for 10 hours doing that palette collection. Oh, it was so horrible. So I'm going to figure out how I'm going to do that. And that will not be right now. But I can do other categories, you know. But I will at least do my makeup collection video if you would like to see that. And 30 minutes of just saying numbers. Well, yeah. There you know. There you know. Is that a word? No. There you have the ugly truth, like some. Now we're going to wrap it up. But yeah, here are all the numbers. Now I'm going to bed. Bye.